So guys, last week the premium Huawei Mate 20 Pro was revealed entirely in a set of leaked official press renders. And today, however, is the turn of the regular Huawei Mate 20, which is also said to be slightly cheaper. So yeah guys, this is the Huawei Mate 20. And these are the official renders and the first ever look of the Huawei Mate 20. From the front, there are a number of differences in comparison to the premium Huawei Mate 20 Pro. For one, the dual edge 6.3 inch AMOLED display has been swapped out for a much more convenient 6.5 inch flat panel that is expected to be of an LCD nature. So looking at the bezel situation, it seems the regular model also includes a slightly smaller chin. This is combined with extremely thin ones on either side and a tiny water drop notch up top, which is home for a front-facing camera and the proximity sensor. Unsurprisingly, due to smaller size, no 3D facial recognition tech has been implemented to the Huawei Mate 20, but on the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, there is a 3D facial recognition system, which is very dope. All things on the side, but this beast just looks very futuristic and very beautiful. So moving over to the rear, the smartphone is essentially identical to the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, save for one feature, the rear-facing fingerprint scanner. The Pro version embeds a scanner beneath the display. This new scanner sits just below the large camera module, which is home to three rear sensors. Speaking of which, the main camera is set to boost a resolution of 20 megapixel in this model, while the monochromic sensor will stick to 12 megapixel. And when it comes to the new wide-angle camera, an 8 megapixel resolution is to be expected. Overall, this beast will boost 40 megapixel cameras on the backside, and also there is no confirmation about the front-facing camera yet, but I will cover regarding to the front-facing camera very soon. So if we talk about the specs, this device will follow in the footsteps of the Mate 20 Pro by shipping with the current 980 and minimum of 4 gigs of RAM. And if we talk about the price of the Mate 20, it was claimed that European pricing is expected to start at 750 euros. So guys, what's your thoughts on this? Let me know your thoughts in comments down below, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.